I love it. I love futurism mixed with long-standing traditional decoration. One of my gripes with some futuristic media is that it's like all very homogenous and just like metal and silver everywhere and everything's shiny, and this is what I'm talking about, okay? It's futuristic technology without losing the swiss, the flavor.